Security is a big part of our job, and making sure that your data stays in and the bad guys stay out is one of our top priorities. We do this by implementing firewalls, email filtering, and backup disaster recovery plans. But we aren't the only ones trying to improve the security in your office. Most major software providers try to do the same thing, through updates. Now, if Microsoft finds a bug or a security risk, they release a fix, also known as a patch. Thing is, they only work if they're applied. Now, these patches only get applied during a reboot. So for this and a ton of other reasons, reboot your machine, please. Some people are hesitant to apply these updates, as Microsoft has been known to release a fix for one thing that leads to another issue somewhere else. But for our customers, we implement something known as patch management. This is simply an automated schedule that applies only the patches we deem to be safe. So if we find out that a new update is breaking your Outlook, we'll remove that update from the list and it's never installed. By creating a patch management schedule, you can be confident that all of your systems are up to date and protected from potential threats. If you haven't already, follow us on Facebook and LinkedIn. And to learn more about patch management, you can check out our blog at salvestg.com.